right, I am getting this one all fit up. My door fits very nicely. I got a good gap there, and then the fender also fits. So I am going to go ahead and I'm gonna lift these parts back off, and I'm gonna start welding all of this one together. So I went ahead and sealed up the seams back behind here before I put this cap on, because I won't be able to get to them once this is welded on. I'm gonna put one more thin coat just over this section right here. So this is an epoxy primer. They want this down where in any window urethane goes. So I'm just gonna brush this on where the window urethane goes. You obviously won't see it once they lay the urethane and put the glass in. All right, I have this one just about wrapped up. I'm gonna send this one over to our paint department so they can get it all prepped out and get it painted.